because it's doing stuff with Briar, and I'm doing my morning routine. And my hair is messed up. Get in different positions and just like make faces or something, and I call it stretching. I woke up fast. Usually, whoa, it's so foggy. I have to fix my suitcase. I almost fell. This is what my suitcase looks like, and I have to close it. There we go. You won't be able to see it. You can only see it a little bit. I have to put shoes. think I'm done.
Okay, so next, I go to my bathroom and wash my face and brush my teeth. We're almost there. Let's start in this one. And right here. Come on, kitty. Just little kitty. It's a mess on the floor. But it's okay.
Yeah, that's a good angle, yeah. We use a spray. Yeah, see, and I am brushing my face, so I wipe it off, and I'm trying to find a rag. I just wiped my face off, but now I need to find the rag. And yes, I found. It's always hard to find rags in there. Be using too quick. Oh, sorry, kitty. Oh, I almost squished her tail. Oh. Whoa, and I almost stepped on her too. I don't remember. What's the pattern? Kitty, no. I don't remember. I'll just use this. I'll use it this morning. Okay. I can't like put my face under the like sink. It's just weird for me. I can't do that. So yeah, that's why. Use the dry side. Okay.
I always do that. Because I'll use it tomorrow. Kitty, you have water. Oh, but you don't have food. Okay. I have to give the cat. Watch that. There's your food. Ugh. Isn't that so clear?
You can't like actually see me doing it, but you can see me walking. Yeah, so that's like good enough, right? That's what that is. And I don't know if it's trying to fly or not. I guess it's trying to fly. I mean, light, not life. I'm going to wear the blue necklace that Kylie let me wear. Okay. I had to make a lighter. So I have my Pinto water bottle. I have these two things. I have to go get 2 liters to fill it up. This is wider than this, I think. Oh no, this is much. So I'd probably get up to like right here, which is pretty good. I should do that. So this is my breakfast. I put this and this and eat that. Y'all should get these are really good. They're breakfast squares. I get baked apple cinnamon baked apple cinnamon. And they are so good. So good. No lie, they are. So I have to go take this into the hallway. Sorry. Take this into the hallway. Let's see. It's so dark in here. There's another light, but I'm not going to turn that on because I don't want to. Okay, so it's setting down, and we have to to go put on shoes. So, yeah. I, like, always show my door. It's, like, kind of a habit. You know, that's how I roll. I put on hand sanitizer after I do everything. Except my hands be glittery. Y'all see it? I can't say it, but it smells good, and they're glittery. It's called Dazzling Diamond. I don't know if it retired at, I think it retired at Bath & Body Works, but I'm not sure. You can probably go look. I don't know. Actually, I'm not going to wear the ones I told my mom. I'm going to wear my Adidas. I just remembered that. I picked my outfit out last night, like, right. Yeah, I slept in these. Okay, so if you're wondering why I woke up and I was in my clothes, because the night before I picked out my outfit, change into it, sleep in it, and then go to and get ready. I need to hurry up because Brynn's supposed to be woken up, and when she gets woke up, we have to leave. I never wear matching socks. I can never find matching socks. Oh. Wait a minute. Usually I just slide my shoes on, but they're untied, so I'm not going to just slide them on. I have to time and stuff, and then tomorrow I'll probably slide them on. Next time I'm gonna get it different Adidas. Those snickerdoodles. Oh well. Okay, and yeah, I'm just tying my shoes. Just if I'm ready. So I am officially done. Okay, I need to put that in there. I need to read this in the locker room. And stop again to turn off the light. Oh well.
Okay, I need you to sit. Where are you going?
I'm putting this in the laundry room.
Okay. I need you to sit in the front. At least until we get to the daycare, I need you to help me write a check.
I was going to, anyway.
Those are the Nikes.
I know, I forgot that I was gonna wear my Adidas. I picked it out last night. So, bye guys. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Right wherever it is.